What's up, guys? H2O, SummerSwag back to another video, and later on, my friend will might join. My friend will start talking because he's talking to someone on the phone. But yeah, I think we're not. So I think I'm gonna read this now. But I think this might be the last mission, the last storyline in Destiny 2. So let me see. Payback. Oh. Alright, I think this is my it, but let's start this mission.
So I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you by any chance happen?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Driving this thing.
Are you a tank driver?
Yeah.
You're thinking a lot of good action. You're around the end, but you're still not. Need to do one more section.
I die in the tank.
Tank is so easy.
No, it's just driving, basically. That makes you driving stuff in this game.
I can't go to the store at a moment.
Way through that door. The override should be nearby.
Time.
Red Legion have tanks too.
Probably a way to extend the bridge.
So, sure, what's your
Let's
power
find the control
right
room.
163. It's nowhere near where it needs to be in order to do the crap. This is a lot of partners. Just need a partner, so I feel like I'm getting this out.
That should give us a way across.
I have to go back there? Damn.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
The high risk, high reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
Where's my tank at? Bro, there's freaking a lot of dogs. Oh, bro, what the heck is this?
Except the dog.
I have to dodge everyone? Damn! No, I can. Bro, there's no way. Where's my tank went?
It's just.
Yes? My tank disappeared. No, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I don't want to talk to my
Get in.
Come on. why every time I do a boss fight, I just die right away. This is unfair.
It's called being unexpected. Stuff to go to.
I just want it to.
Hello.
Yeah, tank. That's all I've been asking.
Out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
One.
Considered you like a brother. Brother from
one,
another tank.
No. That was good, but one. Oh, my tank was about to die. It was like what, half health, and it was going down very quick. So I.
You carry that tank through the rubble and bring him down to an end. Taking the shots for him.
But my tank, I use my tank as a shield. Like, I blow everyone near at the door, and I blow everyone up, I jump off and I ran. And now I'm about to get another tank.
You're shielding the carrier!
I grabbed a thingy!
Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier.
Play to me. Dang it. Oh, never mind. Take it back. Don't fight me. Check it off.
About to launch without us.
Hey, someone
the carrier on the ground. Couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
Back up. Ship? Do I just jump for it?
Not exactly.
How do I get on the ship? You know?
If, did you shoot the back of the ship? Turn off and stuff. Okay. First, you have to take out the ship.
I got
Let's
it.
Find Thumos.
Okay.
Good work, Guardian.
Now.
And key.
Yeah, refresh.
After this is over, I'll talk to Holland about your tech. Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
This pistol's funny to use. Bing, 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 bing. That's a little up. Don't die on me.
So that wasn't the full mission or something? Or what's up?
I have to go into the ship and kill the guy. Steal the ship.
the one way over there.
Stop, please.
Bro, I have to walk so far.
Thanks, guys, for totally respecting me. Appreciate it.
Shooting me, I'm trying to start a mission that can kill your boss.
Exactly. Please don't aim at me, I don't appreciate this. I'm sorry, please, I'm sorry.
The boss is like, wait, are you fighting a boss or the
I'm doing a strike event right now. You know, the same strike you just told me to get out of here. Demolished my health in a second.
Hey, my cousin's gambling.
Here we go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason.
It's time.
I tell you to be careful, but...
I'm waiting.
That didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
Oh yeah, I'm sure he's out.
I got it! Guys, I got this. Don't need to worry, I got this. Slam pumpkin! Very appreciative.
Lewis, you're right, so many dodging in this game. You dodge a lot in this game.
You do. That's very cool. This slash shot is finishing. Yeah.
Oh my god! I'm being tackled. I need to calm the fuck down, like, Jesus Christ.
That's a good thing about Hunter, like the... two legendary engrams. Boy, do I feel lucky. This is a very interesting mission. Still, hit.
Oh, the dogs? No. The one thing I don't like are the dogs.
Oh, actually, I like the least of my ones. You're so easy to get them.
You're especially annoying.
Well, I mean, one way you could deal with them. You know that knife?
I don't have a knife.
I'll get this. You said you had a throwing knife?
Alright, now they're just attacking me and they're just... I'm running away now.
Oh, you don't have the way of the sharpshooter pathway.
I did have a throwing knife from being that one machine that crushed me.
There's two pathways you can take, the way of the outlaw. Sharpshooter, the way of the sharpshooter. Throw a knife from this one. will incredibly increase the duration.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I almost died.
The bridge should be above us. Let's find a console and dig up the schematics.
Let's see.
Should I even use my sword?
Okay, I've got the map.
I got a new sword. It's called Future Imperfect. It's a very interesting sword, to say the least.
Wait, what am I doing, Nani? Map, where do you want me to go? Make up your mind.
Hey, I got a new gun. Oh, rifle. Go.
Yes, I don't like them. The map is taking me off. It's just going around in circles. I'm trying to follow it. It doesn't want me.
Maybe you have to go up or down.
Just try hopping on that ship. We do this all the time.
You want me to get on the ship. Why does it say get on the ship?
Wicked Sister Shepherd's
Rest. Where's the X to get in the ship, Nani?
Oh, stuff.
Bro, it says get on... Got to get literally on the ship. Bro, where do I get on the ship? I've never been confused in my life.
Careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos.
Did you figure out? Oh, wait, what do you want again?
Some
you
of my best.
To you.
I figured it out. KOC pressed. He did a check mark in the party chat.
It's what you did.
Yeah.
Last I checked, without the light,
people think that I'm crazy and talk to myself.
Not so different.
Hey, bro, there's like look at the chat. Three dogs came in. I just used my sword and I just cut them off. I'm like,
there's
get out of my way.
I like my sword.
I'm not playing these games. How the hell do I get it?
Checking the schematics. Got it. Use that vent.
Getting a lot of the slide
back to where we need to be.
Alright, what two legendary enemies.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself.
Bam.
For my team.
Your turn.
Dead man.
I'm counting on it.
Who are you? I just remember searching. Full auto, faster reload.
Oh, I'm using mine.
This one. Sorry. This one. Take that.
Bro,
that was a pulse rifle.
So I got my special staff. I was about to kill an enemy, which a war of enemies, and then my thing just ran out, and I died. I'm so salty. Run away.
To head back to sure.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for it. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Find his ship and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
Da.
was for my dick. Anytime I can teleport, fast travel, especially like near. Oh no, not that far. Let's go. So my power, my level is 171.
Nice.
Let me guess, yours is around like 200.
240.
Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kinda like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thuma's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Lauren, do I need to lock or something? Do I need to go around? Let's go under. That's where we go through this door. Coops. So this gate is like locked. How do I open it? The door.
Oh, should be a vent right next to you. Door locked on your right.
Is it one like locked and I don't see a vent anywhere?
On your left side?
Use your left. Why? I went to my right, Nani.
Door and I don't see a vent anywhere. common helmet.
Oh, what time is it open? Jesus Christ. Oh, you're kidding me, die. Bullshit. I wish I was a sniper right now. Or
these helmets have ammo. Fuck, it doesn't.
That's right, I can't have two exotics at the same time.
The one bomber.
Sniper rifle.
Yeah.
My thing's fine. Did it die?
Died.
Okay. I mean, wait, what do you mean it's on?
The X is a team medallion. You could buy it now.
There's other machine guns? Bruh.
Way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Oh my god, it's getting tough.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Oh, look at that! See, you can make it, boy? Trash. You sound wrong.
Someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Bexy and stuff.
Fuck. Put my guard down.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
No, should I protect that ship?
I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter is all Vexy and stuff.
Get a better ship. All of these suck.
Come on.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
that I came from.
Someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Seriously. Oh my god, come on. I hate the fucking image of shield. Where the hell he came from? What the fuck? What the hell? Bro, how long does it take to scan the fucking ship?
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Thank you. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship! Like someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Still going, bruh.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
No, come on, get on the ship. I need to get on the ship. Come on, let me get on the ship. Bruh, let me get on the ship, come on. Bruh, come on, I need to get on. Come on. Destroy this map. Yes, get off my ship. Yes. What happened?
get on board.
I'm leaving right now. Oh my god, that took like 78 minutes.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city.
Sorry, I'm watching my live stream.
Gaul's last dance.
Can we not belong to do the Dungeon broadcast? See you fail.
Huh?
Let's see what you're up to.
Wow, you enjoy my...
Zavala's troops are already getting into position, the but they can't attack until we shut this thing down.
Shut up, cuz.
So, ready when you are, partner.
What? I'm not laughing anymore. I see. I love this. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing right now? What are you doing? Did you just get off the ship? Loading screen.
Fuck, another mission!
Yeah, man.
We're done.
We made it. Oh. On the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system.
Oh.
Your best option will be
after this mission. After this mission, you start heading to the final boss.
What the? Well, guys, we're in this mission right here. I'll start up again.